When we understand the seasons of our lives, we are able to face the challenges and appreciate the blessings each day brings.
One thing is certain. The Lord has promised that He has a divine purpose and that He will be with us through each and every season.
Hi there, my name is Crystal Hurst.
And I'm Priscilla Shire.
We are so excited that you are joining us for the Seasons of a Woman's Life Bible Study.
And we got to tell you, we're excited because this is the legacy of our very own dear mother. She gave us so many time and tested true principles from God's Word to help us have the abundant life that God has called us to, particularly God's daughters. That's you, that's us. And so we're excited to be able to take you through this in a brand new format.
And we know that she would be excited that you're joining us too.
Thanks for joining us.
We'll see you in session one.